Remember that woman that encountered Christ. Her life was totally disfigured. That's why the scripture said that the woman, you know, bent double. Amen and amen. But the moment she encountered Christ, the day she came face to face with Christ, Christ gave a command. Even when Christ Jesus had to put her faith to test, the woman stood her ground. And before you know it, a disfigured woman, before you know it, the healing power from our Lord Jesus Christ began to romance her from head to toe. Before you know it, there was a mighty change. Someone that disfigured, automatically he was made whole. Even if your destiny is disfigured, Rama Shende. Even if your family is disfigured, or the horrible experience of our country, Nigeria, has disfigured your life, something miraculous is coming upon somebody here tonight.
Amen.
Holy Ghost will make every gully and the hilly way straight. Because this season is a season of joy and celebration.
Amen.
Anywhere the devil has disfigured in your life, as we are raising Jesus Christ up, the power of the Holy Ghost, the power of your best of our old, is invading your family for a mighty change.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Ogozi wakala kam ewo.
Ogoziri, goziri mo. Shukwa gozi wakala kamo. Omele nsege nse.
Ogozi wakala kam ewo.
Ogoziri, goziri mo. Shukwa gozi wakala kamo. Omele nsege nse.
Ogozi wakala kam ewo.
Ogoziri, goziri mo. Shukwa gozi wakala kamo. Omele nsege nse.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
My dear people of God, the book of Ecclesiastes chapter 3 from verse 1 says, for everything there is a season. Can I hear a hot amen?
Amen.
A time for every activity under heaven. A time to be born and a time to die. A time to plant and a time to harvest. A time to kill and a time to heal. Therefore, Yahweh Sabaoth to come at the appointed time to heal what the enemies have killed. What our leaders in this country, Nigeria, have killed, Jesus Christ will heal. Because he came into the world in Gospel of Luke chapter 4 verse 18, that the word of God says, the Spirit of God is upon me because he has anointed me to bring good news to the poor. He has anointed me to open the eyes of the blind. Anything the devil, the so-called leaders have killed, Yahweh Sabaoth will heal. And no wonder the scripture says, I will heal you of your diseases or your infirmities, just like the word of God says in Deuteronomy chapter 11 verse 23 following. The word of God said, I will remove that sickness from your body and I will plant that sickness onto your enemies. Whatever the evil one has stolen in your life, the good Lord will restore.
Amen.
And not only that, those people that are making you to cry, they are waiting for you to cry, they shall cry your cry.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Let the peace of God reign. This time around, Holy Ghost is announcing a good news of peace. Let there be peace. Let there be love. For every protest from annals of history, you can imagine. I can't want to nigga to life unnecessarily. Some people lost their lives. Tuesday, Wednesday, some people lost their lives. Some people were, you know, mistakenly attacked. Strange bullets and all that. Amen and amen.
Amen.
You don't need to perpetrate violence or go into Hausa mosque to burn the mosque down. No. Don't. Amen. Isabi Okumabi must be a trouble. You are, you know, raising him up now. You know, you indirectly you are according dignity. Jesus may learn your better. Let there be peace, my people. Because your best about all loved us so much. But Monduk will say, even those that fight us, they toughen our muscle. Jesus Christ will never allow you to be humiliated because you have the mantle of victory. Can I hear a thunderous amen?
Amen!
There is a season for everything. Ecclesiastes, time to kill and time to heal. Jesus Christ came into the world to heal our wounds. That's why Hosea said in book of Hosea chapter 6, let us return to Jesus. Maybe he has stricken us, he will bandage our wounds. After 3 days, he will raise us up. Oh, Lama Sunday, that we might live, that we might enjoy his miraculous presence. Amen, my people.
Amen.
There is a season for everything. The word of God says, a time to tear down and a time to build up. This season, Yahweh Sabaoth will build up what the evil men have destroyed in your life. The message of Joel chapter 2 verse 25 is coming upon somebody here that the good Lord will restore and build. According to Amos chapter 9 verse 11, the message of Amos chapter 9 verse 11 is coming upon somebody here that the good Lord will rebuild what the evil men have destroyed in your lives. That the Holy Ghost of God will rebuild what the enemies have destroyed in your lives.
Amen.
Because this season is a season of celebration. And nothing will take away your laughter.
Amen.
This season you must laugh.
Amen.
And that is our topic. Joyous celebration of laughter. Shout a thunderous amen.
Amen.
A time to tear down and a time to build up. Yahweh Sabaoth will build us up. Your destiny will be rebuilt. Your family will be rebuilt. You will be rebuilt. Heaven will rebuild you. Even if the evil world has broken you, Yahweh Sabaoth will never allow you to perish. He will rebuild your destinies. Verse 3 says, a time to cry and a time to laugh. Open your mouth and laugh. A time to cry and a time to laugh. For the word of God says in Santeri verse 5, sorrow may endure for the night, but joy cometh in the morning. For my favor is for a lifetime. Time to cry. Those moments of sorrow had gone. Because the scripture says in Isaiah chapter 61, those times of sorrow will be turned into joy. It doesn't matter what you have been passing through. Or what average Igbo man has been passing through in this country, Nigeria, the time to laugh, the time for your laughter has come.
Amen.
Because the time of sorrow had gone.
So,
the scripture says, Ecclesiastes chapter 3 verse 4, a time to cry and a time to laugh. Touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, a time to laugh. The verse 6, in verse 6, the word of God says, a time to search and a time to quit searching.
That's so.
Because the moment you find your heart desire, you will experience the celebration of laughter. Shout a thunderous amen.
Amen.
A time to laugh has come. A time to search and a time to quit searching. After this ministration, this daughter of Zion here that has been experiencing disappointment in marriage, that has been searching all these years, or this young man here that has been searching for a good wife all this year, let me tell you, 24 hours is coming upon somebody here. Even right now in this adoration ground, somebody is standing before you at your right side now. Your right hand side. The word of God says, the time to search and the time to quit searching. This time around, heaven is bringing to an end those years of disappointment or those years of expectation. Expectation means that you are believing God for a miracle. You are expecting something from God. Therefore, in this moment of expectation, Proverbs 23 said, that expectation shall not die off. Some translation says, the expectation of the righteous. Because you are a righteous Christian, your expectation shall never be cut off.
Amen.
Can I hear a seven heart amen?
Amen. 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 Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. At the appointed time, Yahweh Sabaoth will remember you. Because he has made a decree, that decree must surely come to pass. In Isaiah 44:26, the word of God says, I carry out the predictions of my prophet. I stand on this message as I release the fire for honor and favor upon somebody here, the fire of joy and celebration upon somebody here,
amen,
in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In John chapter 63 following, the scripture says, the word I have spoken to you, they are spirit and they are life. Halamazende. They are spirit and they are life. And someone wants that interest of this word giveth life. Even if you have no life, child of God, even if you have no life in your family, the entrance of this word you are hearing now will turn things around in your family, in your life.
Amen.
I command miracle for you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
It is a time for your change. There is time for everything. That means that thing you have been passing through, that ugly experience you have been passing through, this time around, the power of change will invade that your ugly situation.
Amen. Amen.
Shout a thunderous amen.
Amen.
Our brother Daniel, in Daniel chapter 2, Daniel said, I know that my God has the key to all things. When you read from verse 21, you will see the testimony of our brother Daniel. When God revealed to him the dream of King Nebuchadnezzar, the moment he got that revelation, he praised the power of Yahweh Sabaoth. Because God is ready to reveal his hidden plans to somebody. So even if you're under marginalization, God is ever ready to reveal his hidden plans. God is ever ready to reveal his hidden treasures. And this message will usher somebody in into a place of favor.
Amen.
A vantage position where you will continue to witness the blessedness of God.
Amen.
Everybody shout power.
Power.
It is a moment of celebration. It is a time to laugh. The word of God says, a time to search and a time to quit searching. Give it to him and search, you're going to go there. You are still searching. Single and searching. Single and searching. After this ministration, somebody must be available.
Amen.
You are still searching for joy in your husband's house. After this ministration, joy must be available.
Amen.
Because you are going home to meet a new husband.
Amen.
You are going home to meet a new marriage.
Amen.
The scripture says in verse 7, a time to tear and a time to mend. Maybe you have been torn into pieces because of your sins. This time around, the good Lord will mend everything.
Amen.
Wave your hands unto the Lord. Wave your hands unto the Lord. Mwambu ezi chineke egu abona tununu. Mwambu ezi chineke egu abona tununu. Agai miyono amaranke gesuru duke. Agai miyono amaranke gesuru duke. Even Nadin, Ole Musik, Atunegu Abona, Even Nadin, Atunegu, Atunegu Abona,
I'm ego, Ole Musik, Abu Makure, I'm ego, Ole Musik, Abu Makure, Akure.
Abu Makunere, hey, Ima Abu Makunere, O It is your time to celebrate.
Amen.
Make a joyful noise unto the Lord.
Yo, 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 yo,
yo, yo. Isaiah 54 verse 1. Let me tell you, Holy Ghost is about to decorate somebody. Because this message is a message of joy. It's a message of change. God has the right to change everything in due season. In the book of Isaiah chapter 54, from verse 1 following, the word of God says, Sing, O childless woman, you who have never given birth, break into loud and joyful song, O Jerusalem. If you have not been able to bear children, to give birth, if not giving birth, the word of God says, rejoice this time around. That means even in that you have had situation, ugly situation, rejoice. Because after this ministration, the favor and the joy of God will romance this family.
Amen.
The word of God says, for the desolate woman now has more children. The word of God says, verse 2, enlarge your house, build an addition. Spread out your home and spare no expanse. For you will soon be bursting at the seams. Your descendant will occupy other nations and resettle the ruined cities. Let somebody shout, I claim it.
I claim it.
Now listen, verse 4 says, fear not, you will no longer live in shame. Don't be afraid. There is no more disgrace for you.
Hey.
You will no longer remember the shame of your youth and the sorrows of your widowhood. Let somebody shout, Amen.
Hey. Amen.
For your creator will be your husband. Mm-hmm. And your land will be married.
Mm-hmm.
It is a message of hope. A message of celebration. Mm-hmm. Child of God. Our Lord is the giver of every good gift. He will never deny your request to him. Because Psalm 37 verse 4 says, he has promised to give us the desire of our hearts. In Wisdom chapter 22, the scripture says, at all time, Yahweh Sabaoth remembers his people. So, my dear people of God, it is not yet over. In this season of December,
this month of December is the last month in the year 2015. Some people might be saying, is this year really a year of victory for me? When I'm passing through all these things, look at what is happening in my family. And Holy Ghost inaugurated this year as a year of victory. Am I really victorious indeed? Some of us, despite all the prayer matches, 21 days and 14 days, it seems that that problem is still lingering. Let me tell you, God is about to do something new in your life.
Amen.
You don't need to give up. Even when cares are pressing you down, your voice of our oath is still God. Yes. Their expectation shall never be cut off. And in this month of December, month of joy and celebration, the mighty power of God will arrest that ugly condition in your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Shout a thunderous amen.
Amen.
The devil does not like to see the children of God happy. Devil is an accuser. In Revelation chapter 12, the word of God says, the accuser of our brethren has been thrown down. And he will continue to accuse us day and night before our God. The accuser has been thrown down. But thanks be to God who has given us victory in Christ Jesus. His assignment is to steal, kill, and destroy. But in John 10:10b, Christ came that we might have life and have it in abundance. Whenever you are in tears, Satan rejoices. Therefore, this night, I prophesy unto somebody that your enemies will cry your cry.
Amen.
And nobody will take away your joy.
Amen.
Even that hard condition will not take away your joy.
Amen. Amen.
Touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, get ready to celebrate this year.
Neighbor, get ready to celebrate this year.
Because this month is a special month.
Because this month is a special month.
And unto us a child of miracle is born.
And unto us a child of miracle is born.
Unto us a child of miracle is born.
Unto us a child of miracle is born.
Aye, 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 aye.
Aye, 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 aye.
Unto us a child of miracle is born. And this child must be born in your family.
Amen.
It is a child of miracle.
Amen.
A child that will turn every sorrow situation into celebration.
Amen.
A child that will turn this daughter of Zion that has been an object of caricature or ridicule into what? All and celebrity.
Amen.
Hey! Touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, you're gonna be a celeb this time around.
Neighbor, you're gonna be a celeb this time around.
Because unto us a child is born.
Because unto us a child is born.
Unto us a son is given.
Unto us a son is given.
He is the mighty Messiah.
He is the mighty Messiah.
Child of God, get ready to celebrate this year. Even if you are in the prison, or even if you are having any ailment and it has defied all medical attention, it has defied all scientific hypotheses or analysis, your verse about God in his infinite goodness has the power to change your situation. And because a child of miracle is to be born in your family, your family will experience all and miracle.
Amen.
You can remember what happened in the life of Obed in Gospel of John chapter 6. The very day Ark of Covenant was brought into the house of Obed, there was explosive breakthroughs, miracles. But the great warrior, the highest Ark par excellence, The creator of the universe is to be born in your family.
Amen.
If the ark of covenant of old can turn things around in the house of Obed, what of this Jesus Christ the Messiah? What of this Jesus Christ our Savior? A child of miracle. He will definitely open every closed door in your lives.
Amen.
Touch your neighbor and say, my season of joy and celebration is now.
My season of joy and celebration is now.
Amen and amen.
Amen.
I want to tell you. Even if that situation in which you are now is not pleasant, you have a good news of joy and celebration. That means there is a great expectation of miracles. That is a shocking miracle, a sudden miracle that will trigger off laughter in your life.
Amen.
Just like Paul and Silas, they were imprisoned, and inside the prison they were making melody to the Lord, and the verse about old visited them and rescued them. Even our brother Jonah, when we go to the book of Jonah, the whale swallowed Jonah. Jonah was in the fish belly, but the very day the word of God said Jonah started making a melody unto the Lord, he started praising God in the fish belly. And God told the whale, the fish, it is time to vomit Jonah. Any whale that have swallowed your blessing all these years,
fire!
In this season of joy and celebration, get ready to celebrate your freedom.
Amen.
You must celebrate your freedom.
Amen.
Take them for Jesus.
Take them for Jesus.
Zephaniah chapter 3 verse 20. Talking about a season of laughter. Is that means that the good Lord will give you a new name? The good Lord will give you a new name, a special name in the land. And that is will be a name of favor. That will be the name that will attract your open heaven. Because the word of God says, I will gather those who mourn for the appointed festival. Even if you have been putting on a mourning cloth, it is time to remove that your mourning cloth. Because our Lord Jesus Christ, after 3 days, the power of the grave could not hold Jesus. And that's why the angel of resurrection came, heard about Sunday, and said what? Enough is enough. It is time for this man to rise. It is time, child of God, for you to be celebrated. And no power can stop it.
Yes, sir.
It is a season of joy. Joy, joy, joy. Celebration, celebration, celebration.
Hey!
Every family here, you must be a partaker of this prophecy.
Amen.
Even that your husband will celebrate you this time around.
Amen.
As we are celebrating the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ, somebody must surely shower you with gifts. Heaven will celebrate you also.
Amen.
Even your enemies indirectly will celebrate you.
Amen.
Because the scripture says, even your worst enemy will kiss your feet.
Amen.
Halabasando Robo Shefe. Shout a seven hot
amen. 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 Amen.
Oh,
Sabese. From Sabese. From Sabese. From Sabese. From Sabese.
Joy and celebration, joy and celebration. Joy and celebration.
Oh,
Of your life.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
Jesus Christ came in John 10:10b that you might have life and have it in abundance. That means this child is a child of hope. Is a child of miracle.
Amen.
Unto us a child is born.
Yes.
Unto us a son is given.
Amen.
Amen and amen.
Amen.
1 John chapter 3 verse 8. He came into the world to undo the work of Satan. That means the arrival of the child Jesus is the end of Satanic kingdom. The scripture says he came to undo the work of Satan. That's why the Son of God, the Son of Man is made manifest.
Amen.
In Daniel chapter 2 verse 21, he changes the time and the season. Amen. Malachi chapter 3 verse 6 says he cannot change.
That's so.
He has the power to change things, but he himself cannot change.
Oh yes.
Amen and amen.
Amen.
In his immutability, he cannot change.